Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Tetris Unpack. Tetris Unpack is an invention by George Miller, and it's an unpacking problem. So there are a whole bunch of Tetris pieces in this cube, like the L piece or the T piece, and the problem is to unpack the puzzle. Well, so far it seems that it's fairly easy, so it's quite encouraging. We have another T-piece, and let's see whether I can get one more out. Okay, yeah, here we have another piece, and it comes out. So, by now you are quite encouraged, and you think, okay, I can do this. But now comes number five, and the fifth piece takes at least 22 moves to get out. And all the pieces move up and down and through each other. And even though you wouldn't guess from how I started, this puzzle is horribly difficult, where you need to move the orange piece up, the orange L, then the blue pieces go under, then the other one goes... Well, anyway, I have solved the puzzle because I could put them in here. But it's a very surprising and difficult puzzle. So I have been exploring the puzzle a bit more. So here's another variation. And first of all, I covered the outside. So the final piece also closes the box such that the box looks a bit better. And another thing that I did is making the pieces at the middle make them white. And, well, it was more for artistic reasons than anything else. But, yeah, that gives some added value. And also, when you have solved the puzzle and when you have unpacked them, you really don't want to repack them. So what I did was I made an easy reset option with these parts. And now you can just get all the pieces out as you like. So George and I have been brainstorming about the theme of this puzzle. If you want to commercialize it, it needs to have a theme. And of course, unpacking Tetris pieces, okay, that works. But then you have, first of all, asked the permission of the Tetris people for the brand. And also, it's not very appealing. So George had already suggested Jailbreak, that we had four goons and their mobster boss, and they need to get out of jail. But of course, we don't want to have mobsters out of jail, so that doesn't make sense as a puzzle theme either. So the question to you is, do you know a good puzzle theme for this puzzle? Thank you for watching.